Love Island's Cara de la Hoyde and Nathan Massey sparked suggestions they were engaged as she showed off a dazzling ring while shopping with her on-off lover. The mum Toby was all smiles as she flashed the huge diamond worn on her wedding ring finger while on a retail therapy trip to London's Oxford Street. Cara de la Hoyde sparked engagement rumours as she flashed a dazzling ring on her wedding finger, yet their happiness was soon cut short after The Sun exclusively revealed the reality TV stars were caught up in the gun drama in the capital last night, and promptly rushed away by taxi. Both wore relaxed tracksuits for their shopping date, with pregnant Cara adding a splash of glam to her Adidas attire with a faux fur shawl. She placed her hand lovingly on Nathan's chest, with her glittering silver band clearly visible against the muted gray fabric of his hoo. The S beauty, who is expecting Nathan's first baby, then shared a giggle before pulling him in for a tender kiss. The pregnant reality TV star recently reunited with her boyfriend Nathan Massey. She made sure her glittering heart band was on show. The pair couldn't keep their hands off each other as they went shopping. She looked happy and glowing as they sealed their latest stab at romance, with The Sun Online officially confirming their new love this month. With a healthy tan, she went virtually makeup-free to show off her natural beauty, leaving her long hair in loose waves. Shortly afterwards, the pair faced sheer terror as they were forced to run to safety as police swarmed Oxford Street Station Tube. A source close to the couple said Nathan and Cara were doing some Christmas shopping together on Oxford Street as the gunshots were heard. Her metallic bling dazzled against Nathan's grey, who strictly stars had a one-night stand and are terrified of being caught. And McPartlin and Joe Swash address those feud rumors. I'm a celeb's Georgia Toffolo's dad sells old scrap for cash. Have dancers Kevin and Karen Clifton been hit by the strictly curse? Richard Medley gets tanned in Australia as Judy Finnegan is glum in UK. Jamie Lomas conceals a huge bulge in trunks while showering with Vanessa White. Cara is heavily pregnant and due any day now, and was forced to run to safety as fleeing shoppers cowered in fear. Police quickly swarmed the area and luckily the pair managed to escape the panicked scene in a taxi. It is the last thing Cara needs with her baby due any day now. They enjoyed a giggle just minutes before being evacuated from London's top shopping street. The Sun reported how the couple were forced to flee reported gunshots. The Sun Online exclusively revealed the pair had reunited earlier this year. Cara de la Hoyde posts steam shower video of boyfriend Nathan Massey. Cara, 26, announced she was pregnant with her first child in May with Nathan. In August, she revealed that the baby is a boy, saying she's very glad as she was hoping for one, with the tot set to arrive any time now. Got a story? Email digishowbiz@thesun.co.uk or call us direct on 0207-782-4220. We pay for videos too. Click here to upload yours.